9 to Alicante. Final call for all remaining passengers to go immediately to gate 10.
El vuelo de TUI LS 879 con destino a Alicante. Última llamada para el resto de los pasajeros. Diríjanse inmediatamente.
Once again, thank you and a very welcome on board. Ladies and gentlemen, boys and girls, we do have a passenger travelling with us today that has a severe nut allergy. We are a nut-free airline, but if you are carrying any products that contain nuts, can we ask you...
Beautiful part of the world down in Menorca. And, just about ready to go. Sorry, we're running a few minutes behind schedule for various reasons. It's mainly just to get you over here because we're... So many road works at the airport now, and they're digging up, they're putting a whole new part of the terminal in. So there's going to be a new pier to your left, which is in 2 years' time, but that doesn't help us right now. So it means that just can't get the buses to get us over here. There's not enough buses because there's so many aircraft on remote stands. Typical, you know what it's like in Manchester. So we're doing our best, we are ready to go, and we'll push you back very shortly. We'll fly a fair bit faster, we'll probably get you down there not far off of your scheduled arrival time in the end anyway. Lovely day down in Mahon, hot day actually, up towards 40 degrees today. Some of the instructions, Jenny's cabin manager, she's going to show you a safe demonstration to us, you can, which I appreciate. Jack is late to his first officer today, he's helping out. I'm going to fly the aeroplane towards the reach our cruising altitude. I'll tell you a bit more about our routing. The first bit anyway is we'll hang a right around us, so keep the noise down for the wealthy people, and the left head down towards the sun. Right, welcome on.
We'll turn on in the hours as being shown now. If instructed to use an escape sign, leave all luggage behind and remove high-heeled or undersole shoes. Whenever the seatbelt signs are off, the seatbelt must be securely fastened. The seatbelt is fastened, adjusted and open like this. There is a life jacket under the seat or in your leg rest. Do not remove your life jacket unless instructed to do so by a member of the crew. Fit the life jacket, place it over your head, pass the tapes around your waist, tie them in a double bow on your left side.
Luton at about 40 miles, and just going up on the left-hand side for the next few minutes will be London. A bit cloudy, unfortunately, not the best view. But that, I'm sure that weather will clear up as we go through central France. We'll be passing Paris, they'll be on our left-hand side in about 15 minutes' time. Then from there, route down towards Toulouse, big city in the south of France. Then we'll route briefly over Andorra and the Pyrenees, route down just north of Barcelona, down towards Menorca. I'll be on the ground at 10:30 or 11:30 their time, so an hour ahead, so about 20-25 minutes behind schedule. But the weather's lovely clear day, and at the minute it's 28 degrees. That's enough for me for a while. I'll speak to you before we start, Alison. Thank you. looking back towards Montpellier, just the French border's just behind us on the left-hand side. And reaching right down to the island and to the left-hand turn, land in a southerly direction, have you on the ground in 20 minutes time. The weather's beautiful, 28 degrees, and pretty much clear skies, a few clouds on the horizon, but it says it's a lovely day down at Mahon. Hope you enjoyed your flight, and I just hope you have an amazing vacation holiday down here in Menorca. Thanks for flying with us, and we'll see you again soon.
Thank you.
to Menorca. The local time is an hour ahead of the UK. It's just nearly 11:35 in the morning. For your safety, please remain seated with your seatbelt fastened until the seatbelt sign has been switched off. Now that we've left the runway, you can use your handheld electronic tracking. Before leaving us today, you can check your seat pockets, under the seat in front, and in the open compartments for any items that may otherwise be left behind. Please take care when opening the overhead compartments to ensure that nothing falls out and may have used your flight. The only lost property will be handed to our team here. Mahon Airport, you will be returned to the UK. Please do have a double, triple check and make sure you've got everything with you. If you were given an additional seatbelt or life jacket, you need these on the aisle seats as you leave the aeroplane. And for those customers who requested assistance, can you please remain seated until all passengers have disembarked, when we'll be able to assist you further. Please have your passports and relevant completed documentation ready for the immigration authorities. And as a reminder, smoking is still not allowed, including electronic cigarettes. Once the aeroplane has stopped, the cabin crew will take a couple of minutes to focus on carrying out their safety duties. We do hope you've enjoyed your short flight with us this morning. I hope you have a fantastic holiday down here in Menorca, and we do look forward to seeing you on your return flight home. And thank you for flying with TUI Airways, and from all your crew, a very good morning.
Crew disarm slides.
If you want to.
Oh yeah. Brilliant.
Yes? Oh, thank you so much. Thank you.
Yeah, we brought the fuel with us.
Huh?
It's cheaper. I got dark. Right, so you pull down there like
yeah.
That. And then it's here.
Alright, so. Oh yeah, I see it going back, yeah. Ah, beautiful.
Yeah, nice fresh air.
Yeah, so we go in. I thought they went out. Yeah, wouldn't go out, would they?
So if you take off, like, and it's not quite locked, it'll just jam shut anyway.
So. Oh, okay, right, so, yeah.
So we need to turn the air conditioner off anyway, so.
Wow.
So turn everything off, make it nice and quiet.
Yeah.
Look at all of
Getting our bags off the plane, so we just have to sit for a time.